is telling the economic benefits of the receipt noting its annual survey of hosts and guests shows that people are spending about $200 a day during this day, with 50% of that going directly to the community where they are staying. As well, in 2021, it says the average host earned about $6,000 over the course of the year. In the plain, VOCM, local news now. The St. John's City Council says it's time for the province to stop taking on the city and enforce a new search lighting bylaw on a provincial level. Councilor Carl Ridgway is calling on MHA.
Right. Well, let's get some young guys come in, help them some training, right?
Okay.
law, the business of law, the future of law. Visit BloombergLaw.com. I'm June Grosso. Stay with us. Today's top stories and global business headlines are coming up right now.
From the financial capital of the world, broadcasting across the globe, this is WBDR New York, Bloomberg 1130. Now, a global news update.
The Pentagon says a second Chinese spy balloon is currently moving across Latin America. In a statement to CNN, Press Secretary Brigadier General Patrick Ryder confirmed the news. It's unknown where in Latin America the balloon is, but it doesn't appear to be moving towards the U.S. The news comes as the first balloon, which the Pentagon said doesn't...
Everyone has a story, too. Meet people from across Canada and around the world and revel in their songs and stories. Errol Nazareth is your host. On Frequency, after the news.
From CBC News, the world this hour, I'm Claude Faith. Quebec is looking for buyers to keep a biotech company based in the province from going under permanently. The federal government gave Medicago $173 million to develop a homegrown COVID vaccine. Marina von Stackelberg reports.
We're in solution mode, as you would expect.
Canada's Minister of Innovation, François Philippe Champagne, speaking about the future of a vaccine company.
Why do you pay attention to the news?
Everything.
The news, opinion, and reaction. 24-7. Boston's new home for conservative victims. Talk 1200. He's here. Now, broadcasting them from the underground command post. In the bowels of a hidden bunker, somewhere under the brick and steel of a nondescript building, we've once again made contact with a readable love in.
They scored 100 points in 21 straight games. Everybody scores 100 points in the NBA today.
Yeah.
I'll be back in some college basketball tomorrow when we get these lines released, but I'll be seeing these.